A small but highly important ceramic dish from Imperial China today sold for a world record £28 million. The virtually unobtainable brush washer is around 1,000 years old and was commissioned by the imperial court during the Song dynasty. It was made by Reu Guanyao, which is one of the most revered of the five great kilns used during this period. The dish, which has a diameter of just 13 centimeters and would have been used to clean brushes, has a glowing, intense blue-green glaze and ice crackle pattern. It is so plain-looking that it could easily be mistaken for the kind of kitchenware you could pick up at Ikea. It is believed to be around 1,000 years old and was made during the Song dynasty. Image, Reuters. The dish, which has a diameter of just 13 centimeters, had a guide price of £10 million. Image, Rex Shutterstock. Read more. It was offered by Sotheby's with a guide price of £10 million, but there was a fierce 20-minute bidding war, and the dish eventually sold to an anonymous bidder for £28 million. HK$294.3 million. The price paid for the dish in Hong Kong is a world record for a Chinese ceramics piece, beating the HK$281.24 million paid in April 2014 for a Myintang Chengua chicken cup. A statement from the auction house said, "Today at Sotheby's in Hong Kong, a new world auction record for Chinese ceramics was set when a highly important, an extremely rare Reu Guanyao brush washer sold for £28.2 million after a 20-minute bidding battle. While seemingly small and unobtrusive, these understated aesthetics reflect the caliber and meticulousness of its craftsmanship, a quiet metaphor of Chinese philosophy celebrated by erudite connoisseurs and scholars throughout time." But the small dish, which was commissioned by the imperial court, sparked a bidding war. Image, Rex Shutterstock. It eventually sold for £28 million at auction house Sotheby's in Hong Kong. Image, Getty. Read more. It is most likely the dish was made between 1086 and 1106, and it is extraordinarily rare for a Reu vessel to be sold at auction. There are thought to be just 87 pieces of Reu official ware in existence, and only 6 have been sold publicly since 1940. Reu ware has an almost mythical status, which is attributed to its short-lived production period, generally believed to not have exceeded 20 years. It is a hugely important part of China's culture, with the small pieces considered the epitome of the Chinese potter's craft. The last brush washer to be sold publicly was in 2012, when a dish was auctioned by Sotheby's. It had a guide price of £4.8.